What the hell did you do to yourself? You're getting rid of that first thing in the morning.
And risk partial to complete paralysis? Great idea, Dad.
God damn it. And he did that? Why?
Just is that our voice?
I told you to stay out of the stacks.
It is our voice, I think.
Better off there than I am.
Stop yelling. You're only making it worse.
I'm making it worse? Look at him. It's grotesque. It's disgusting. Freak of nature is not my son!
Victor, please. Your father didn't mean it. We're just worried about you, that's all.
So is this all about us and our son and what we did or didn't do? And this is all our refusal to deal with whatever it is?
Once upon a time, there lived in a certain forest a brave little wolf, the fiercest creature.
This seems like a school play.
It's okay, Victor. Please, calm down.
Mommy?
Talk to him, Victor. I know there is still hope.
You're not my son!
That's a pretty fucking horrible thing to say to your son.
No, not like this. Jesus, this is hopeless. Look, he's at it again. You're embarrassing me.
We're in for another show.
Look at him.
Just give up already!
Oh, it's just fucking sad. No!
Look at him.
Pretty sure that's the mother.
Once upon a time, there lived in a certain village
a little country girl, the prettiest.
Congratulations. We're past the first phase of the treatment, and it looks promising. Your body is responding well to the genetic material.
Thank you, Doctor. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it.
Oh, that's all right. You'll thank me in a couple of weeks when the shift starts to occur. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the results.
I don't think he was pleased.
So you see, while it is technically inoperable, this procedure can practically nullify the symptoms. I'm not going to lie, the treatment is invasive, but it is by far the best option.
Oh, thank you, Doctor.
Yeah, it is about us.
I can't tell you how much I appreciate it. Did you hear that, Dan? Shut up.
So he was pissed our wife died? Or happened something to her? Maybe. About all the other things, I have no idea. I can't open this. Indoctrination. I guess we'll die in this too. Okay. I thought we were done with that shit. Apparently not. This is where we start the game. I think that was the janitor.
You don't. He finds you. He always gets his prey. He's always out there, watching, waiting.
There's birds? Dead birds? I think so. The fuck is this obsession with the birds? Please don't end like this game. What the fuck did we learn out of that? It was all about us being an asshole to our son. And we don't comment on that at all. Also, what about the true nature, etc.? Where is the power? See anything to press? Maybe I need to get out of this area first. No. Can't open that. More mazes. Oh, there we go. This seems promising. Backup generator offline. Power level. Control panel.
It's never that simple.
Um Are they broken? Stop doing that. What? The fuck? I don't see anything changing here.
The fuse is busted. We need to find a spare.
Okay, I need to find the spare, but it doesn't say which one it is. Let's try the 30. 35.
Fire it up.
That works. Okay, good power. Of course, I still don't remember where the hell we're going, but we got power, that's something. There it is.
My fault. It's not my fault.
Oh, great. We're back to that shit. 032. That looks like a taxi meter to me. Looks one of the old ones. I'm not sure what it was, but we're still not in reality, obviously. Once again, it's weird that we don't mention again, but probably we will, as it starts getting more pronounced again. Hopefully that's the right place to go. Oh, great. Can't actually stand either. Come to the lights. Stop. Victor, shout out. Okay.
What a place. Hard to believe anyone could live here. A splicer, a lunatic, and a junkie. Perfect combo.
Just in case they have some clues. Lambskin, okay. Bacterium. John Sebastian. So Jean is placing to produce what? Actually, I agree with this. Where does he go? I don't understand what's the connection between Victor and the Cap and his son. Did he splash himself with a wolf? That's kind of fucked up. What is wrong with that leg? He seemed normal before. So again, the whole dream sequence, I don't know. Nice voice acting. So someone put him up to it. And this bird does not seem like it's legit. Who put you up to it though? Oh, there's the head of Arsan, probably. Can we not? Nope.
Adam, just try to call me back. God damn it.
The fuck? Damn, they give you a choice. Damn, they give you a choice. Alright, I'll go with the voice, actually. I will not connect to it. Which is maybe a bad idea. But I really don't want to be in that head. I don't think the character would want to be in that head either. Keep hope alive. Let's hope he's indeed somewhere safe somehow, out of his body or something. Why are we seeing shit like that again? God damn it, we need to figure out what the fuck is wrong with us. That was a very unlike me choice not to go into the head. I like that they give you a choice, no matter how what the outcome. It's pretty cool. I want to say we probably just lost it. I'm trying to remember if everything started after we found the body, the first body, which was our son's, from what I understand. Maybe the head was always there, and this is a psychotic break. Maybe going to the head would have broke us out of it. I don't know. Again, this game is so fucking all over the place. I have no idea what the storyline is leading to, which is not a bad thing, but yeah, I can't even guess what's going on. Maybe that choice gives you a bad end or something, or a good end, depending on the choice you made there. Or maybe there are no good or bad endings, who knows. This game is very pretty. I wish they toned down the trip stuff, made more of an investigation cap game in this city, because it looks cool as fuck. No horror stuff, more adventure stuff, if you like. Something like the Council, or Life is Strange, but in this setting. It's poor here. And whatever you think about nice music. Altered Carbon, The Raven and Poe were just amazing. And this is pretty as fuck.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to the Sanctuary Salon. Please state your full name.
Daniel Lazarski.
Identity confirmed. Subscription status active. Thank you, Mr. Lazarski. Your capsule is ready.
What capsule should I have asked? That was maybe a good ask later. Welp. In for a penny, etc. Ignorance is bliss, to quote Cypher. Hopefully. Where am I going? Oh, there. And this game is pretty at times.
Yes. I know it's hard to believe after all you've seen, but I need you to trust me on this. We don't have much time.
What about the body I found?
It's complicated. What you found wasn't me. Not anymore. But I'm here right now, and I need your help.
If you're my son, prove it.
How would I do that?
Just try.
You're an asshole.
Something only we would know.
Mountain hunting?
When I was a child, you'd sometimes wake me up before dawn. Go down to the river and watch the sunrise together. Hoping for that smog to clear just enough that we could see the mountains. And it never happened. Of course.
But we kept trying, didn't we? You were hiding here in the stacks.
Yes. When they terminated my project, I hid where they wouldn't look for me. In time, found people who were willing to help me. I managed to retrieve most of my data and carry on with my research.
What were you working on?
Imagine if all your thoughts, your memories, everything that defines you could be transferred into a digital realm, to exist long past your physical body, beyond limitations, beyond sickness and death.
Beyond being human, just to keep existing. Sounds like a living nightmare.
You haven't changed, have you? I knew you wouldn't understand, but you will, soon. I promise.
Helena saved your research and smuggled it out of Cairo.
Yeah, got her killed.
Yes, and Amir too.
It wasn't a part of the plan, but I had to. The project was too important, Dad.
What about the surgeon? What was his angle?
Yeah, Jack. He admired what I was trying to accomplish. Actually, I think he wanted to be me.
I still don't see how the splicer fits into all this.
He doesn't. That's why we didn't see him coming. He was an unforeseen factor. A convenient tool.
When did you become this digital ghost?
When the splicer came for me. I had to improvise. Managed to get out before it was too late, hoping they couldn't follow me into the web.
But they could.
They came after me with a virus, a hunter-killer algorithm. It's eating through my defenses. If they break down, I'll be gone for good.
How can we stop it?
We can't. I tried masking my signature, but it was too late. If I could bust out of the building's internal network, I might be able to outrun it.
So we need to lift the damn lockdown.
The source of the signal is well protected. It's like the mother of all firewalls. Which gives us only one option.
A manual override.
That's where you come in.
Where does the signal come from?
I couldn't pinpoint the exact location, but I've narrowed it down. It seems to have originated in the adjoining building.
The high rise?
Yeah. I think it's the epicenter of all this madness. Signal appears to be coming from the upper levels. And Dad? Watch your step. Chiron still has control over that place. And you.
Not anymore.
Yeah, that's what you think. The more you struggle, the harder they try and get into your head.
Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Darkest before dawn. Which reminds me, once you get out, follow the light.
I want more information. Why haven't I been seeing what the fuck I've been seeing? How are they trying to control me and get into my mind? I guess there is no time. Thank you. Same time. No time has passed. Hotel. Oh wow, I can't use my implants. I also can't leave. Okay. Oh, for the light. Does it mean this? I don't see anything. I can't interact with anything. What the hell am I doing? Go there? Why? I should be able to fit, but I am not. For some reason. Maybe this way? No. Come on. Nope, can't go down, can't go that way. So fucking weird. This makes no sense. Yes? Nothing? Okay then. Help us. What's with this blood here? I'm not sure I trust our son in Ercot's either. It's so fucking weird.
Someone out there, help me, please.
Lou?
What's going on here? Why are you people in capsules?
They've locked us in. Those bastards. We're not even sick. Let us out.
How do I open the capsules?
I think there's a control room nearby.
What happened to our voice?
Just follow the light.
I'll do it again.
That was strange.
Please. My son is still out there. His father has gone insane. Delirious. I'm afraid he might do something to our boy. You can't let that happen.
If I can find him, I'll get him out.
What is happening with our voice?
You've always been such a good boy.
What did you say?
What the fuck? Did we contract the Xenophage or whatever it was called? And this is why all this is happening? Fuck if I know what the hell is going on. It seems possible. Nanophages. Oh, maybe that's what it was called. Nanophages. Maybe we contracted that.
Symptom-free. For now, we need to cut our losses. I'm not losing all my subjects out of
What happened? I hate when they do that. Let it play. Are we subjects? Oh, fucking great. I think that helps. What? Can't see. Stop that. Oh shit, I thought it was coming this way. Am I going? It's very alien. be nice if I knew where I was going and not going left and right randomly. Was the blood. How? This goes backward. I guess we can follow it. Fuck. I didn't expect him to turn around. Well, I got a save. So that's something. Oh man, this game is intense. Talking about us? Whoa! We're running now. Not fast enough. Jesus. What the fuck is going on? I was, after playing this most of the game, I had an inkling of what is happening, but I don't. We are the Borg. Resistance is futile. Great. Excellency has... Okay. Weird that we get that. Also wets. Okay. That was a notification that someone subscribed on YouTube, so it's weird that it played while I'm streaming on Twitch. Because I haven't set it to do that. I thought. I need to check that out anyway. It's fine. Game, you better explain all this shit that's been happening.
There must have been a misunderstanding. I was told you decided not to undergo the augmentation procedure.
Yes.
Just to be clear, you do realize that that drastically decreases your chances of recovery?
I made my decision. Thank you.
Honey, I'm proud of you.
What the fuck did you do? Did you kill your wife?
I know you did. I'll be there for you.
Were we purists or something? That makes no sense.
You owe me this much. Promise me you'll take care of him. Whatever it takes.
After you left, Mom was very sad. I asked her what was wrong, and she said the doctors could cure her, but she wasn't sure if she wanted them to.
It's not that simple. What the doctors wanted to do, there was a heavy price to be paid. She wouldn't be herself. She wouldn't be your mom anymore.
That's not what I'm asking. I want to know, did Mom decide for herself? Did she really want this?
Of course she did. Your mother believed she was strong enough to beat this thing on her own. I did too.
But she wasn't. I just wanted her to be all right. Why didn't you save her? It should have been you.
It's just obvious that our son hates us, so that conversation we had with him doesn't make any sense. I'm hoping again things will make sense.
Jesus, there's barely anything left of him. Can he hear us?
Yes, but he's very weak. Please, make this brief.
Dad, it's pretty bad. They need to replace a few parts.
Don't...
jar.
No.
Think of your kid. Who's gonna take care of it? What is it, Dan?
Whatever you think.
30 cc's of cortisone, staff. I need a medical staff.
Fucking hypocrite, and you don't even see it.
I thought I was right. Didn't know any better.
You stood on principle when it was her life on the line. But when it comes to saving yourself, you're pragmatic all of a sudden?
I had to take care of you. I made a promise to her.
No, you don't get to use her as an excuse. Not after what happened.
What did you want me to do? Give up?
That's what you made her do. Every time I look at you, I see this monster.
She's so fucking dark.
We made it. I don't understand.
Okay, that made sense, for once. Also, that was fucking dark as hell. I think they were purists, or something like that. That's why he didn't want her to do the procedure. But I'm still not sure if he did it to save himself, or because he had the son and he promised the wife. He got the augmentations for that. That's so the monster that's been hunting us is us, I guess. Fucking creepy.
Adam, what the hell is this?
Cora, you made your way here. Let me in.
Let you in? What about the lockdown?
He probably is the virus.
The virus?
The virus will get to me no matter what. Here, you're out in the web. It's only a matter of time.
You need a place to hide.
I need a host. A unique specimen. Attached from the web at large.
The lockdown was just an excuse to get me. Why lie?
Look, what else could I do? They had you so looped in your repressed memories, I had to break you out somehow. Now that you're finally free, we can beat this thing.
A host? I guess that's supposed to be me.
Yes. The observer's mind is isolated, detached from the grid. It's the only place where I can hide. A fortress that the virus won't be able to penetrate.
Let's say I let you in. Then what?
Oh, it's amazing. Our minds will merge.
Merge?
Yeah. It might sound weird, but our minds kind of hook up. We plug into each other.
Sorry, you lost me.
You are losing it. Your sanity's hanging by a thread, Dad. But I can help you regain control of your senses. We can help each other.
Jesus.
this fever dream of existence. Either way, since tonight, I'm growing weaker by the second. Soon, I won't be able to maintain a connection.
Creepy. Yeah, we are saving him. Again, in for a penny, etc. We should have totally gone to the head.
You killed yourself.
I'm an iteration of myself.
Iteration? Then what are you?
Adam.
Which one?
The only one left.
Killed him. Real Adam.
The real Adam? He killed dozens. Iteration after iteration laid to waste in pursuit of his grand design. Why should one more make a difference?
You're fucking unreal. He was my son.
I am your son. So what if he had the real body? You're clinging to a version of me that hated you. As if that was all that made him. Me. Your son.
Why? Why did you kill him?
I had no choice. Kill or be killed.
The virus. Adam set it loose. You figured out how dangerous you are.
Maybe. Maybe he realized he had succeeded. He created the superior version of himself. And it terrified me.
The splicer was breathing down my neck. You sent him. Appreciate it.
And his memory was supposed to go after you. But the drugs and the paranoia took over. After that, I went full on feral.
The mind is not a toy.
Right.
True.
So what the hell makes you better?
He was driven by hatred. Obsessed with the idea of not becoming you. He never came to understand. But I did.
Just help me out, man. You're losing me.
We're all freaks of nature, Dad. Your choices, your mistakes. They were all unavoidable. You can't blame us for what we are.
Why did the others have to die?
I couldn't let any word of this reach Kaiba. They would stop at nothing to track me down.
Damn, this
way to cover your
AI version is fucked up. Oparasan.
Did you know the poor creature? They would claim this gift for themselves. I want to share it with them. I regret what I had to do, but it was necessary evil.
I'm tired. Let's get this over with.
Very well. If you think you're ready to make your choice. Will you let your son die? Or will you save me?
I think if I had gone into the head and saw perhaps a different version of events, I would have maybe rejected Adam at the end. But after all we went through and all the revelations we saw, I don't think we would reject him.
I can't believe there isn't a part of Adam left. He is part of you. That's true. I won't let you die. I make my promise, and I intend to keep my word.
Thank you, Father.
The lockdown has now been lifted. Thank you for your cooperation.
Hey, you. Lockdown. I know, Janice. It's been taken care of.
Called your people. Should be here in a minute.
Thank you. I'll take over from here. You can get back to your post.
Why? We made our choice, so we live with it.
Yeah, just a slight glitch. She'll take care of it.
Ah, little ones. Worst, always spell trouble.
Don't I know it?
Cool, that's a cool ending. Story-wise.
Some will come up soon. We'll get to see it together again. No worries. We'll get used to this. We have all the time.
All right. That was interesting. I liked both ending options, and I can see why you would choose both. In the end, I think it's a matter of what you feel the character would do, depending on the information he had, or what you feel he was feeling about his son and his wife, etc. If he was really truly a hypocrite, or his vow is what made him alter his beliefs. I really didn't expect, actually, for the game to give you a choice towards the end to alter the storyline, I guess. So that was a good surprise. I feel the game could have done without the majority of the interrogation slash trippy, well, trips inside people's heads. And again, I feel it would be better served with a more adventure vibe than a horror game. I think that actually did not fit what they had going. It did more psychological horror, which the story could certainly use, and the story was good for that. But gameplay-wise, they relied more on jump scares and physical visual horror, which I think did a disservice to what they were going for story-wise. The music was good, the game looked really good. If you like Cyberpunk, especially, it's not that it's the best looking game I have seen, but that atmosphere was amazing. I would have liked to see different parts of the city, and basically, as I said, the less horror, more adventure game. Still, I enjoyed it. It wasn't that big. It was about 6 hours, 20 minutes or something. But I didn't pay anything for it. Twitch Prime gave it away, so I personally would say, yeah, you know what? Why not? Play this game. You can find it cheap. Under 10 dollars, euros, whatever. Definitely worth a playthrough. It needs, hopefully, if they make a sequel or rather a spiritual sequel, another game like that, they will fix the pacing issues the game had and some of the other stuff I mentioned. And they can have something pretty good on their hands. Nonetheless, it was pretty good experience. I enjoyed it. Thanks for dropping by. Hey, Excellencios, I was just about to be done since I finished the game. So I'll probably be by again tomorrow. Maybe some Pillars of Eternity 2. I'm still continuing that playthrough. I also got Surviving Mars and I want to try that. But I'm not sure yet. Probably I will go with Pillars of Eternity for a few days and then we'll see. Thanks for dropping by, have a good day. And I'll be back tomorrow, same time, same place. Bye bye. And that's the wrong... yeah, that's the right one.